In this video, you will use a spreadsheet to help you organize information about a hypothetical purchase. The example in this activity is cell phones with data plans, but you can use a spreadsheet to research and compare any type of product and contract you'd like. You might want to compare cable TV or internet providers, gym memberships, or digital media subscriptions. You can use these same skills to evaluate a one-time purchase too. But for this activity, think of a product that has reoccurring payments with published fees and rates. Here's a sample of the spreadsheet you'll construct. Each row contains one product, like a phone with a service plan. Each column contains one type of data, like cost or features. Name the first column on your sheet, product. Add the names of phones that interest you to this column. Next, add columns to track other features. The cost will probably be your most important consideration, and you will learn more about evaluating cost soon. For now though, think about other attributes. You might consider screen size, camera quality, storage capacity, or battery life. These are just examples. If you don't care about camera quality, for instance, replace that column with something that is important to you. Track the features that matter most to you. Spreadsheets like this one evolve as you do more research, so you don't need to include every feature right now. You will add more columns as you work. As you add rows and columns, you may not be able to see your labels anymore. To fix this, freeze the top row and the first columns of the spreadsheet. Select View and Freeze. The frozen cells remain visible when you scroll to another area of the spreadsheet. Now that you have started setting up your spreadsheet, research some of the features. In a separate tab or window, search the internet for a particular cell phone or service provider. It's a good idea to keep track of the websites you visit so you can refer back to them. Create a column for website and copy the URL into the correct row. As you find more information about a product, enter data into the spreadsheet using this example as a guide. Your columns don't have to match the ones in this example, just make sure you label each column clearly. Add more columns as you find additional elements. Maybe you see a list of available colors and decide you would like a silver phone. Add a column to indicate whether each phone is available in that color. You can even create a drop-down list to label a feature. For example, you might want to make a column to select coolness factor. Add options like really cool, pretty cool, and not that cool. A drop-down arrow now appears in the cell. Click it to select one of the items you specified. Continue adding phone features, specifications, and attributes until you've recorded everything that is important to you. Create at least 5 columns in your spreadsheet, then move on to the next video to gather information about cost. Now it's your turn. Type product into cell A1 and list other phones to research in this column. Add additional columns to track features that are important to you. Freeze the top row and the first 2 columns to make it easier to work with your spreadsheet. Search the internet, add features to your spreadsheet until you have at least 5 columns. Then, move on to the next video to research costs.